Welcome to Kids Hill Fishing.
I tell you why I can't find you. Every time I go out to your place, you gone fishing.
Ah, you know.
Well, there's a sign upon your door.
Uh-huh.
My name is Matthew and I'm 11.
I'm real gone, man.
You ain't working anymore.
Could be.
There's your hole out in the sun, where you left a row half done. You claim that hoeing ain't no fun.
But I can prove it.
You ain't got no ambition. Gone fishing by a shady, weighty pool.
Shangri-La. Really la.
I'm wishing I could be that kind of fool.
Shall I twist your arm?
I'd say no more work for mine.
Welcome to the club.
On my door I'd hang a sign, gone fishing, instead of just a wishing.
Papa Bing, I've stopped by your place a time or two lately, and you aren't home either.
Well, I'm a busy man, Louie. I got a lot of big deals cooking. I was probably tied up at the studio.
You aren't tied up, you dog. You're just playing old gone fishing. There's a sign upon your door.
Pops, don't blab it around, will you?
Gone fishing.
Keep it shady. I got me a big one staked out.
You ain't working anymore.
I don't have to work. I got me a piece of Gary.
Cows need milking in the barn.
I have the twins on that detail. They each take a side.
But you just don't give a darn.
Give 4 bits of cow and hand lotion.
You just never seem to learn.
Man, you taught me.
You ain't got no ambition.
You're convincing me.
Gone fishing. Got your hound dog by your side.
That's old Cindy Lou going with me.
Gone fishing.
Thanks to all our friends, helpers, and sponsors. Come out and see us next time.
Mr. Cross, we gone fishing. Instead.